this is Adam Rayner for anglersmail TV, and sat here behind his corder brolly. This chap called Jay, who's just let me take the odd photograph for the stills for where to fish this weekend, and we're busy hiding behind the brolly because there's a bit of a breeze here today. It's Brook Farm, Stapleford Abbots, you were saying, Jay?
I think it is, yeah. Stapleford Abbots.
And so how many years have you been coming down here?
On and off, past 8 years.
That's a while, that makes you an expert.
With my old man, just coming with my old man and just my mates from through like a little mess about, you know, on the old cricket tip rod. Yeah, it's alright. In the summer it is anyway.
It's a little cold now, but you're saying it was pretty much one a chuck in the
Yeah, it's a bit brutal today, mate.
Can hear the M25 over there, but this is also competing with the sound of the skylarks here too. Just put my head up above the brolly and you'll hear the breeze on the mic. Have a little look around this here lake. Apparently there's a whole bunch of little mirrors and commons. It's a nice perch. Jay says, lovely mixed lake. How much does it cost, Jay?
8 quid.
8 quid, that's damn keen for a whole day, isn't it, really?
I think it might be a tenner for two rods.
Maybe a tenner for two rods.
Yeah, maybe.
You've just got the one tip rod out
here.
Yeah. And you just slammed your mat well as I'd arrived, had you not? So thus obviating the curse of the anglersmail camera chat. Well done. Okay, well, you'll be seeing this when it comes out in the magazine, and just remains for me to tell the viewer, check us out every Tuesday. There's a virtual version, Facebook and Twitter, of course, as well. Adam Rayner signing out here at Brook Farm in the Romfordshire countryside. We'll be going to various places, but I'd just like to start the video camera again here so we can prove that your mate Jay has just crushed the curse of the angler's mail camera. Lovely little chubby common. Well done, Jay. No, seriously, any fish. I was stood there nagging him. He all but misses the bite. No, top bloke. Do you know, that was less than a minute between capture and going back in, dude. I could have held my breath longer than that. Well done. Thank you very much. We'll sign out for real now. Cheers, guys. Meanwhile, put up your brolly, dude. You're entering clinical hypothermia in this wind chill, dude.
Rhythm, boys.
Cheers.